do things. And this time we do get underway. Barnett with the ball at the back. Collins immediately with a long ball forward, which is hooked away by Louis Lomas. It's back forward, and this time dealt with by Harry Taylor. Southend United will break down the left-hand side. That long ball is picked up by Jack Bridge. Jack Bridge going to take on his man, cut inside towards the edge of the penalty area. Plays a 1-2 with Sander, and that's just going to be too far in front of Jack Bridge to pick back up. And Barnett, who Sim brings it down, plays it forward for Jack Bridge, edge of the area. Jack Bridge, left-hand side, takes on his man. He's got options in the box, puts the ball in, wide of the target behind for a goal tip. Powell goes down under challenge. Now Hussein will play it out wide to Bridge. Bridge breaking into the area on that left-hand side, puts onto his right foot, and then forward from Hussein. He couldn't quite control the ball. Picked up by De Havilland onto Kanu. He's got options to his right and his left. He goes out to the right-hand side of the penalty area. Cross comes in towards the back post. Smith is there, and it loops and hits the post, and there's a scramble in the penalty area. Not clear yet. Will Smith get there? It's a way off the line. Still not clear for Southend United. Out towards the right-hand side of the penalty area. Bridge will help it out of play. Free kick, Southend United. Callum Powell curl it towards goal, and it is wide of the left-hand post behind for a goal kick. Over the top from Hussein towards Sander on the right-hand side of the penalty area. Brings it back to Gus Scott-Morris. Harry Taylor tries to play the ball quickly back to Sander. He wasn't quite ready for it, but he's recovered well to get there. He's being held by Okimo. He's on to Scott-Morris, and he does well to win the ball off the beard. Wait for this corner for Southend United. Taken towards the back post. It's away by the defender. Not cleared entirely yet, though. Almost comes back to Scott-Morris. And then left-hand side of the penalty area where Hussein chips the ball. It's away by Diarra. Trying to put him under pressure. And it's out on the left-hand side towards Jack Bridge. Will he keep this ball in play? He will do. Jack Bridge down in the corner, onto the edge of the penalty area for Sandak. Sandak coils the ball, not enough power on that one. And Walker collects for Barnett, 0-0. Goal, of course, forward for Southend United. As Bridge into the area, easy pickings for Laurie Walker. On it back, Bamba, onto the substitute Gorman. Gorman unleashes the shot, and it's behind for a goal kick. Singing around in the air, it's brought down in midfield by Barnett. And then Kabamba plays it through to Smith. Smith gets a good touch on it. Then the follow-up is in the back of the net for Barnett. And it is Barnett who have the lead in the 66th minute here at Roots Hall. Kanu was on the follow-up. Harry Smith back heels to Bridge. Into the area. Bridge tried to put the ball across the face of goal. Southend United player goes flying. Town in the National South as the long ball forward for Kabamba to run onto, and
right,
Londi Nanuku was having to track back into his goal. Great challenge came in the area. Barnett could counter through Kanu. Kanu up against Miley. Kanu already has one goal. He's into the area. Great save with his legs from Blondie Nanuku. Brought down by Gorman on the rebound on the edge of the area. He's going to take this one wide out onto the